Everything you need to know from Music City. It's Nashville News with Jay Michaels.
I'm Jay Michaels with your video edition of Nashville News for Tuesday, March 12th, 2013. Well, Taylor Swift spent an hour on Saturday visiting a 10-year-old cancer patient named Lauren Hacker at Omaha's Children's Hospital. Lauren's father said Taylor was terrific. She brought a bag of goodies and autographed just about everything that was pushed her way. Taylor's actually in town because her Red Tour kicks off in Omaha. But you have to give credit to Lauren's family and friends for making it happen because they put together a YouTube video featuring Taylor's song, You Belong With Me, but with the lyrics changed to talk about Lauren's cancer and how she's such a huge fan. Now, Taylor's people contacted them after she saw the video to set up the meeting. Well, Sunday night, Trace Adkins presented a $670,000 check to the American Red Cross during NBC's All-Star Celebrity Apprentice. The donation reflects money Adkins and his team raised during the first task of the new season of the reality series. Among those contributing to the fundraising effort were Amy Grant and Nikki Taylor, the Grand Ole Opry, and several other Nashville-based businesses. Now, Trace Adkins serves on the Red Cross Celebrity Cabinet. He and his family were assisted by the Red Cross when their Nashville-area home was destroyed by fire in 2011. They sold out of Corona Light before he even hit the stage at Freebirds on the beach in Jacksonville, Florida on Friday night. Who am I talking about? Well, Kenny Chesney's Surprise Keg in the Closet show. The gig followed a week of rehearsals at Veterans Memorial Arena leading up to the kickoff of the No Shoes Nation Tour this Saturday at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa. Kenny said it felt so good to get out and play for people. When you want to road test what you're playing, there's nothing like a room filled with sweaty fans having a good night with their friends. After weeks of playing to empty rooms, it did me and the guys a world of good to put the music out there, and we're so ready to get to Tampa and do it with the bells and whistles. Kenny heads into the No Shoes Nation Tour with a top 10 hit called Pirate Flag, and he's going to be in Fort Wayne on May 16th. You can get your tickets by visiting the link on our homepage at willie1035.com. You can also get this update sent directly to your cell phone. Just text Nashville to 45364. That's Nashville to 45364. You can get it on our homepage, and of course, you can also get it on our Facebook page too. Have a great Tuesday.